case you didn't know, from the midnight of 15th February, all lanes of toll gates across the country became FASTag lanes. In simple terms, FASTag has become mandatory for vehicles passing through toll plazas on national highways. So a vehicle without a valid functional FASTag will have to pay double the applicable toll fee. What is a FASTag? FASTag is a magnetic strip that has to be affixed at the top left corner of the vehicle's windscreen. This tag uses radio frequency identification that helps in collection of toll taxes electronically. Passenger and commercial vehicles with FASTag don't have to halt at toll gates for paying taxes. How FASTags can benefit you? The first and foremost purpose of FASTag is reducing travel time and making the toll collection process digital and more efficient. Not having FASTag in your vehicle will cost you double the normal rate of toll taxes as mandated by the government. While FASTag is compulsory for all vehicles, commercial vehicles that cross different states and multiple toll plazas will be real beneficiaries. Where can you get FASTags? FASTags are being issued by 22 certified banks in India through various channels like Point of Sale or POS at National Highway Toll Plazas and select bank branches. Besides, they are also available on e-commerce platforms like Amazon. How much does it cost? The certified banks issuing FASTags can charge a maximum of Rs. 100 for each tag as mandated by the National Payments Corporation of India. However, with different banks offering different offers and discounts, the charges may vary from bank to bank. The total cost includes tag issuance fees, refundable security deposit, and first recharge amount that will stay in your account as balance. How to activate FASTags? FASTags can be activated in two ways. Vehicle owners can activate it themselves or can do so at a certified bank branch. Bureau Report, OTV News.